Okay, today we're going to see how much pressure a 16-gram CO2 cartridge can put using an ultraflate inflator into a e-bike tire. This tire is a 700 by 50. This is an e-bike tire. We're going to use a Genuine Innovations 16-gram CO2 cartridge using a Genuine Innovations Ultraflate inflator. So first, we're going to let all the air out of the tire. All right, I've got all the air out of the tire. This is completely flat. And now we're going to use a 16-gram cartridge. Okay, I'm going to put the lock on so we don't accidentally deflate it. I'm going to screw this in all the way, nice and snug so it breaks the seal. And I'm going to put on the hand protector to keep you from freezing your fingers off. We're going to connect it on here nice and snug. Now we're going to just inflate it with the entire contents of the 16-gram cartridge. I know it's going to take at least that. All right, flat tire, take the lock off, and here we go. That inflated that in about 3 to 4 seconds. There's nothing left in here. Let's disconnect it and see how much pressure we have. All right, it feels pretty solid. Now we're going to take my Planet Bike pressure gauge and see what we got. Looks like we have about 22, 23 PSI right now in this tire, which is enough to probably get you home, but it's probably not enough. So we're going to try a 20-gram cartridge and see what we get with that. All right, so now we're going to try this again. We're going to use a 20-gram CO2 cartridge. This one doesn't have threads on it, so you just drop it in there. And we're gonna use the case to tighten it up, and it'll tighten it up right to the seal, and it'll break the seal in. And that's how this one works. Okay, so now we have it ready to go. We're gonna screw it in to the tire here. Nice snug seal there. All right, tire is flat. All right, so now we're gonna use a 20-gram cartridge, and let's see what we get. All right, that's all she's got. All right, got a little more pressure in there. Let's get our Planet Bike pressure gauge and see what we have. All right, here we go. Low to mid 20s here. So even a 20 gauge cartridge doesn't seem to do the job. So let's see about 2 16-gram cartridges and see what that does. Okay, so we're going to try 2 16-gram CO2 cartridges to see if it will pump up this 700 by 50 millimeter e-bike tire. All right, so we're going to take the first cartridge, put the lock on, screw it in here, put on the protective cover so we don't freeze our fingers. All right, and we're going to screw it on. All right, take the lock off. All right, and let's inflate the tire. Full cartridge. Don't have a lot of pressure in there, so let's give it another cartridge and see what we get. All right, another brand new cartridge here. Finger protector on there. Get it screwed on there nice and snug. All right, safety off, and let's give it the whole second cartridge here. All right, so let's see what we got here. We got just over 30 PSI in the tire after using 2 cartridges, and that's going to be enough. All right, because this tire is actually rated 30 to 60 PSI. So 30 PSI is within the recommended limits of this tire. So we are good to go with 2 CO2 cartridges. That's plenty to get you home. All right, thanks for watching the video. If you found this video informative, please hit like below. And I have a link to the Ultraflate Genuine Innovation CO2 inflator down in the description if you want to check that out. And thanks so much for watching.